In a shocking interview with The Independent, Liam Neeson revealed that after he found out a loved one had been raped by a black man, he wanted revenge. I went up and down areas with a nightstick, hoping to be approached by somebody. I'm ashamed to say that, and I did it for maybe a week, hoping some black bastard would come out of a pub and have a go at me about something, you know, so that I could kill him. Demi Lovato quit Twitter after backlash. She deactivated her Twitter account Sunday after she was criticized for tweeting, "So far, 21 Savage memes have been my favorite part of the Super Bowl." The rapper was arrested by ICE in Atlanta and is a UK citizen who overstayed his visa. Lovato later clarified that she wasn't laughing at anyone getting deported. Adam Levine took to Instagram after Maroon 5's performance on Sunday. "When we accepted the responsibility to perform at the Super Bowl halftime show, I took out my pen and just wrote. Some of the words that came to me in that moment eventually made their way onto the incredible lanterns that flew high and low tonight," Levine wrote. "We thank the universe for this historic opportunity to play on the world's biggest stage. We thank our fans for making our dreams possible. And we thank our critics for always pushing us to do better. One love."